Hey guys, the Metalocalypse here, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Super Mario World. And here we are at Lemmy's castle, Lemmy Koopa. Lemmy the singer from Motorhead? Nope. I don't know. This guy's like, he's like the most retarded of the Koopa Kids, as I recall. I mean, even in the cartoon, he was like super dumb. This one ain't quite right in the head. Well, I hate freaking, what is this guy's, Kamek, I think his name is. They reveal that in, like, Yoshi's story or something. Oh, dude. Crap. Alright, let's wait for him to shoot here. Let's take the shortcut, because I hate this guy. He can suck it. Aha. Extra life. Alright, well, did I make it in time? Barely. That would have been bad. I want to try and stay alive and keep my feathers because I'll need them for the next level, and I definitely need Yoshi for the next level too. We're going to, I think the next level is Cheese Bridge. After we get through this damn castle, I hate this one. It's so effing mazy and stuff. They make it like, oh, you gotta wait for this. I'm gonna get your head crushed. Here's a mushroom. It's useless. Please don't take it. Ah, now you have to wait for the lava. Or you could try to fly across and die. Oh, wow. This is so freaking long, man. Come on. See, they gave him the longest castle because he's going to be, like, the easiest of all the Koopa boss fights. And, I mean, he really is. He doesn't do anything. You just effing jump on him. He, like, flips you off and stuff and comes out. And, like, we'll see, like, right now, actually. It's two dummies that come up, and we just don't jump on them. We look for him. Oh, he's over there. I'm gonna miss him. Damn it. Asshole, he came out in the one spot I can't hit him right away. Oh, I'm not gonna fall for that again. See, he's dumb. Look at his face. He's like, aw, dude, really? You thought that was gonna work? You effing are, like, the most pathetic boss ever in a game. I mean, I could go on a big old rant about that. I'm not going to. We killed him. Mario's gonna take the little egg, another yellow freaking Yoshi egg. How could they talk? It's like the mini Yoshi in there. He's sledging it. He's doing the Triple H to it there. Oh, we found the red and green switches. The palaces. I never knew why they called them palaces. I always thought place was better. I call them places. I don't give a shit what anybody says. Alright, let's continue and save. Continue and save Cheese Bridge area. This level is one of the most annoying ones. It took me forever to figure out how to get the secret in this one. I remember as a little kid, I was like, how the hell do you get over? I just didn't understand that there was a special way you do it. Oh, and we'll see. I mean, you could do it. You can go get Yoshi's, like, super wings in this level, too, and come back, but I don't need to do that. Soda Lake's the next level after this, and that one is very annoying. It doesn't matter if I have Yoshi at all. And it just really leads to Star Road. But we'll be showing that, because I definitely don't want to really get to Ludwig's castle already. You gotta find a way to extend Super Mario World past about 8 episodes. I'm gonna find a way to do it. Oh yeah, that's the wings there, like I say. You can hit that, get the Yoshi wings, or maybe it's this one. I don't know. One of those two, but I don't care. Neither one of those are worth it. Let's get the hell out of here. Fly! 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 We gotta come down and land on these asshole things, like, right here. Remember, this took me forever, like I say, to learn. And then, oh, there's the exit. How do we get past? Like this! Ha ha! Then you get the three up. Come over here. Ah ha ha! Yeah, as a little kid, I was like, how do you fly over it? And then I didn't think I'd ever use Yoshi, because I forget you could jump off and, oh wow, fire flowers. Like, slowing down, what the hell? Faster. Alright, at least I got one. Cool. Hope I'm gonna get through Cheese... Or, we did get through. Now we're at Soda Lake. All my videos kind of refer to soda. That's like an inside joke. I don't know how. I like soda. All sorts of. I don't know, there's people that are drinkers and stuff. I'm not much a drinker myself. I'm kind of a dry. Not much of a beer or alcohol man. I mean, I'll drink if the opportunity's right. I never go out of my way, I'll put it that way. Whoa. Wow. Whoa, oh, really? Yeah, that's like... I hate these guys, I think, are called Torpedo Teds. They're called Torpedo Assholes. Oh, damn it, dude. This is harder than crap. I hate this level. They, like, shoot at, like, most inopportune times. It's like, ha, and then they follow you. Sometimes. I never know which way they're gonna shoot. You gotta, like, jump way into the effing water, almost die. And all the retarded fish are coming at you. They're all, huh? Uh-oh. How the hell am I supposed to get through this? Well, I guess we are going to get little here. I think I'm almost done with this level. I hope I am. Son of a bitch. Oh, that was so close to dying there. Oh my god. Effing bullcrap is that? Oh, I'm waiting for this. I ain't falling for that trick. Oh no. Oh no no no. God, Torpedo Teds, they never stop effing coming. Come on, how am I supposed to get past that? Let's just shoot them all at you at the same time. Ooh, have fun. Oh, fall down. How? Oh, really? I have to walk past this? Yeah. Wow, that's like bullcrap. Oh, come on, let's just get through it, get through it, get through it. Oh, thank God, man. That level's harder than crap. I don't remember being that tough. How did I miss that? Come on, that was inaccurate. Oh, wow, we're finally done, so... Alrighty, when I'm... Let's see, I'll show this. I think we can... showing off Star Road all the way. So we found every entrance suit so far. But I haven't connected none of them yet. Because we're saving that for the bonus. Now we can just, like... I like how he swims up the waterfall there. It's pretty good. I always wondered as a little kid how that was possible. Alright, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna off-screen real quick and go ahead and get, couple of feathers in Yoshi again because I got my ass kicked in Soda Lake. I'll be right back. Hey guys, we're back up here at Butterbridge. I figured I'd show these two little levels here. We'll clear these off. And then we could do Ludwig's Castle from here and take the shortcut. But no, we gotta go back and do Cookie Mountain. Next time, I have an odd feeling we'll be dealing with Ludwig because we still have like 3 stages to go. And this is one of those that I have to wait on. Wow. I'm not very patient. Probably gonna fall off. Oh god, Yoshi, don't... I hate trying to do the, like, Yoshi dance on this. How come I didn't get that stupid effing coin? What the hell did I'm not thinking? Huh. Get you too, buddy. Yeah. Haha, free extra life, just because we can do that. Wow, it speeds up on me. I wasn't ready for that. Holy crap. Well, let's write this all the way down. Until it's safe to jump. Oh yeah, it's safe now. We don't need nothing else. Certainly, there's like coin blocks and stuff here, I think. Yeah, nothing really useful. I don't care. Hey, I actually... can do this, or can I? I think there's another one up here somewhere. Which one of these? This one? Yeah, there it is. Yeah, another extra life. Oh crap, I almost killed Yoshi. Yoshi almost died. Whoa, come on. We gotta get through this. Yes. Ha, ha, ha. What is that? Just nothing there. Don't care about that, and we are done with Butterbridge number 1 here. Alrighty. Whole bridge made of butter. Mario's trapped in Donut World, apparently, where everything was made of food. Oh, this level. I hate this level. Let's see if I can fly. High ground is the best way here. Oh, I missed it. Crap. I think if I do do that. That's just beanstalks up there, but I don't really want that. Oh, dude, how the hell am I supposed to dodge these guys sometimes? They're like, hey, we're gonna just come down right on you. Can't do nothing about that. Oh, crap. Haha. Oh, wow. And then I terribly almost killed myself. Wow. Oh, crap. Oh, wow. Let's get my effing. At least I got my feather back. Quarterback? No, feather back. Whoa. Crap. The dude's all over the place. They're coming at us from all angles here. They're all, we're gonna get you, Mario. We don't like you. Hey, we got Yoshi again. Come back, Yoshi. Come back. Wonder if I'll be able to keep him. Nope. Well, maybe. Yes. Okay, I think we're about done. Can I just, like, power coast? Power coast, come on. Yes! Alrighty, guys, and what I'm gonna do now is I'm just gonna go ahead and hurry off screen and do Cheese Bridge again there to clear to Cookie Mountain. I'll meet you back there. Be right back. Alright, and we're back. I just got Cookie Mountain to open up here, so let's see it. Wow. Quite a surprise waiting for us off the back there. What are these guys? The Crushes or something. Well, this is just a single yellow pile, so nothing really special here. Is there anything down here? No, but I don't know. Anything good up here? Nope, nothing. I think we can, like, skip half the level. Cool. Sweet, so we're seeing, like, Cookie Mountain from the sky view here. I'm doing the cheap way, just, kind of breezing by here. Whoa, I'm gonna pay for it. Well, maybe not. Hey, I even got Yoshi back, too. Awesome-o. Whoa, what are those guys doing? These must be, like, their replacement for Hammer Brothers or something. Yeah, you're not gonna get me there, Kung Fu buddy. Thunderstomp, or whatever you are. Nothing good there. I don't know. Just killing time. Whoa. Let's wait for it. Aw, man. Whoa. Just, how about not? Oh, boy. Well, we have climbed Mount Cookie, Cookie Mountain. And what have we reached? Another entrance to Ludwig's castle. Well, can we take down Ludwig von Koopa? Tune in next time and find out when we play Super Mario World. This is the Metalocalypse. Have a good one.